Morning students, myself Harmanjeet Kaur from Paramount Public School. So today's our topic that we are going to discuss is short story. Okay, short story. Now what is actually a short story? Short story means like whatever the event or whatever the incident has taken place that we are depicting including the characters or something else. So that is called a short story. Now there are some of the main things that we need to follow while writing a good short story so that you people can get the good hand marks. Now what are the main points that we need to write while writing a good short story is, first, provide a setting. Provide a setting means, first of all, you need to see that what kind of the story you people are writing it out. What you want to write in that story, what kind of the characters you want to involve and how you want to plot the story. Aapko story ki setting pehle se karni hogi ki what all things you need to include it out. Second thing, dialogue. Dialogue means whatever the characters you have included in the story, you need to focus it out that how they will be discussing the story with one another. Next is plot. Plot means how you are writing the story. What is your formation to write the story? It means it is including the various things. First thing, whatever the action is taking place in the starting. Okay, that is over there. Then after that, we need to include the rising action. Rising action means you need to include the events. That there should be a turning point. It means like suppose. There are two kinds of things. You can write a story in the simple form also. Or, अब देखो क्या होता है. What am I explaining? Story है जो simple form में अगर आपने किसी को बता दिया कि ऐसा ऐसे हुआ and this is all complete. 2 minutes में भी आप story complete कर सकते हो. But if you people create a interest of a person by making the plottings in that कि ऐसे हुआ, फिर ये हुआ, फिर वो हुआ, तो it is creating an interest of person. That is called as rising action. And at the last, then is the climax. Climax means whatever is the turning point of the story or whatever you are including at the last of the story. Then there is a falling action. Falling action means your story is beginning to conclude. Before the climax, you will be writing the falling action that now the story is going towards the end point. Then one point you need to include is the cliffhanger. Cliffhanger means don't try to complete your story. Okay, whosoever is the audience, let them guess it out that what is going to happen at the end. In this one, we are writing the cliffhanger. And cliffhanger means you don't try to end up your story, create such kind of interest of the audience that they try to think it out that how the story is going to end up. And at the last point is resolution. Resolution means your story should be having a satisfying ending. That whatever the story you have made it out in the starting, okay, there should be not any kind of the means changing out over from there. The story should go in the continuity. This is called as plot. And next one is title. Title means your story should be containing a appropriate heading. Whatever the story you are writing about, it should be containing a proper heading. The heading can be related to a word, it can be related to a phrase, or it can be a complete sentence. Last but not the least point is, you need to choose the appropriate language. Appropriate language means, your story should be the mixture of simple past tense, past continuous tense, and past perfect tense. As you know that the stories are taking place in past, so whatever the three past tenses are over there, simple past, past continuous and past perfect, it should be included in the story. Try to use more and more adjectives, adverbs in the story and try to include more and more dialogues in the story. And you need to write a story